5 Perfect Foods to Quickly Gain Weight and Muscle. Are you tired of being called skinny and weak? Are you looking for a sure way to put on muscle or gain weight? If that is the case, this video is for you. Subscribe now and activate the notifications. Yes, we understand how tough it is to bulk up, it can be just as difficult as losing weight. However, there is some good news: you will gain weight and muscle successfully if you devote yourself to consuming the right foods. So, what foods are we discussing? There are several foods that can help, but this video will show you 5 of the most effective. More like the ones that can increase your chances of getting your dream body in no time. Let's check them out. 1. Milk. Milk comes in the first position, and it's a great option for those looking to add weight and muscle. Milk, of course, has been around for decades, and the good news is that it never fails to satisfy. For the most part, this diet is high in protein, making it ideal for those looking to develop muscles. Milk is also a good source of calcium, vitamins, and other important minerals. Simply drink a glass or two of water after your workout and you'll notice a difference. 2. Protein smoothies, make your own. Are you looking for a reliable, fast, and highly nutritious way to gain weight? If that's the case, we suggest trying protein smoothies. Yeah, and while store-bought protein shakes are tempting, believe us when we say that making your own is much superior. The problem is that consumer versions are typically rich in sugar and low in nutrients. Remember, we're trying to build weight and muscle in a good way, so don't get distracted. What's the good news? You should try a variety of super tasty combinations, just do your homework, mix it up, and start drinking. 3. Red meats. Yes, red meats are on our list, in fact, they're currently one of the best muscle-building foods available. Red meats, for the most part, contain dietary creatine, a fantastic muscle-building supplement. Yeah, and if you like steak, you'll be pleased to learn that it contains leucine, roughly speaking around 3 grams per 6 ounces. Leucine is an important amino acid that the body requires to promote muscle protein synthesis and the growth of new muscle tissue. But what if all you want to do is gain weight? Red meats, on the other hand, are ideal for you because they contain just the right amount of fat and calories. In this respect, they're far superior to lean meats. Don't be afraid to eat a lot. 4. Nuts and nut butters. Nuts and nut butter are also excellent choices for weight gain. To begin with, nuts are high in calories. In reality, only 2 handfuls as a snack per day can easily add up to hundreds of calories. If you're thinking of trying almonds, you'll be pleased to learn that only a small handful contains over 7 grams of protein and 18 grams of healthy fats. What more do you possibly want? If you want to use nut butter, get some, look preferably for 100% nut butter, and mix it into whatever snack you want. 5. Rice. Last but not least, rice contains a high amount of carbohydrates and calories in a single serving. It's also worth noting that rice is extremely simple to eat and digest. However, some varieties of rice contain high levels of arsenic, a chemical element that can cause metal toxicity. Oh, and don't forget to add some protein and healthy fats to the rice you've cooked, you'll be happy you did. That's what there is to it. 5 foods that are rich in nutrients and can help you bulk up, gain weight, and look amazing. Remember: milk, protein smoothies, red meats, nuts and nut butters, rice. Now it's up to you to decide what you want to eat and how much you want to eat.